Return of the Eagle. And this is inspired by the fact that 30 years ago now, there were less than 600 breeding eagles in the whole country. And now there's almost 10,000 of them back in the environment. So if you can imagine camping out with a sleeping bag and an acoustic guitar watching an eagle fly up the canyon, you'll know what inspired this song. And sometimes I close my eyes and I still can see the eagle, and Bill plays the piano like the wind, and the guitar kind of becomes the eagle and sails away on the wind currents. And I don't know if you know this, but eagles mate while they're in free fall, which is something, yeah, that's cool. Someone said cool. That's the first thing I said when I heard that. I mean, that's got to be far out, right? I mean, it's far out anyway, but in free fall, you got to have your timing down for that. You can't all be just getting into it and then next thing you know, feathers are everywhere. That could be why they were almost extinct, now that I... Well, I'm crossing a line here. Anyway, this is a song called Return of the Eagle. And I'd like to dedicate this to the spirit of the eagle in all of us. Sometimes we feel like we're almost extinct, but through some help of our friends, we get through it. A couple of nights like this ought to do the trick. So here's to all of us that seem to survive through the hard times, especially the spirit of the eagle in our sons, daughters, mothers, fathers, brothers, and sisters over in places, faraway places like Iraq and Afghanistan, who give it all for us. Return of the Eagle, and I hope they return soon. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to take a short intermission, and we will be right back. Thank you again.